An MBMLA court in Uttar Pradesh's Sultanpur has issued a non-bailable warrant against Aam Aadmi Party Rajya Sabha MB Sanjay Singh and five others. The special magistrate Shubham Verma issued the warrant yesterday after Sanjay Singh and others failed to surrender after their conviction in a two-decade-old case of road blockade protests. Earlier on the 6th of August, the court had upheld a 45-day jail sentence for Sanjay Singh and others, including Samajwadi Party's national spokesperson and former MLA Anoop Sanda. The court had also directed them to surrender on the 9th of August. However, Singh did not come to the court, citing parliament proceedings. In 2001, Sanjay Singh and Anoop Sanda, 10, a leader of the Democratic Socialist Party, along with their supporters, blocked a flyover as a protest on power cut issues. Sultanpur's special court convicted all six accused on 23rd of January last year. Meanwhile, Madan Singh, advocate of Sanjay Singh, said it is a 23-year-old FIR in which they were given 3 months' sentence. However, they had appealed against it. On 6th August, session court rejected their plea, and on 9th August, they were asked to appear before the magistrate. Further, the court rejected their plea and issued an arrest warrant against all of them.
23 साल पुराना मुकदमा था जिसमें लंदन मजिस्ट्रेट द्वारा उन्हें 3 माह की सजा हुई थी और 1500 का जुर्माना, उस आदेश के विरुद्ध हमने अपील फाइल किया था। तो वो 6 तारीख को सेशन कोर्ट द्वारा अपील हमारी निरस्त कर दी गई और 9 तारीख को मजिस्ट्रेट के यहाँ अपीयर होने के लिए आदेश किया गया था। 9 तारीख को संजय सिंह जी लोकसभा में की कार्रवाई में सम्मिलित होने के लिए एक मौका प्रार्थना पत्र हमारी तरफ से दिया गया था, लेकिन पीठासीन अधिकारी महोदय के न होने के कारण उस पर पुट अप बिफोर पीओ का आदेश इंचार्ज महोदय द्वारा किया गया था। आज न्यायालय उपस्थित आई और उसने हमारे प्रार्थना पत्र को निस्तारित करते हुए सभी अभियुक्तों के विरुद्ध गैर जमानती वारंट जारी किया है और 20 तारीख को न्यायालय में उपस्थित होने का आदेश।